appreciate that. It's such an honor to play this festival. You guys have no idea, or I'm sure you guys absolutely know. But it was such an honor to be here. We played here once 8 years ago. How many of you were here for that? That's what this festival's all about, right? Coming every year. We really appreciate that. Thank you so much, you guys. And now, power metal isn't the hugest genre in the world, so thanks to you guys, we get to do what we do. So appreciate it. Everybody got the right guitar on? Yeah? Okay. I never know how long it takes to change a guitar. Well, Andy's still tuning. Anybody know any good jokes? No, just kidding. Oh, you're trying to tell me. Anyways, this is Awakening!
Thank you.
Power-hungry matriarch in all of us, don't we? Just can't let her win all the time. Just some of the time. Most of the time. How many of you have a copy of Abyss? We were on tour with Grand Force when COVID happened, and we were about $50,000 in debt at the time, and it's from support of people like you, fans like you guys, so we made it, so thank you.
Thank you.
Sweating as much as I am.
Hot Lana!
How many of you noticed realized that I messed up the words in that song. Nice! Oh, that's so sweet. Okay, so if you guys want, you can film this, but I wouldn't if I were you, because it's already on the internet.
I'm filming it!
How many of you would like to hear a brand new song? Ghost
in the Mist! Ghost in the Mist!
We are putting out a new record in 2024. We have a date, so we'll see you guys all next year. This one is Ghosts in the Mist.
Thank you.
What do you guys think? More power metal songs on the record. How many of you saw my tweet about three of the placeholder names that we had? No, nobody? Okay, that one we called Gojira Dance Party for a long time.
Yes.
All right, we're gonna play an old one. It's not really old, I don't know. It's like 2015, which is when we played here last. That's exciting.
Tonight we ride!
But this one's been around for a long time, so I really want to hear your guys' voices, okay? I really want to hear your voices, okay? That's better. Thank you very, very much. All right, this is Tonight We Ride.
Thank you.
this one too. Yeah. Yes. Got a what? Just you wait. Have some patience. We're good. We can do it. We have time. Promise fulfilled. Alright guys, we'll need your voices on this one too. Ready? Maybe not. Hold on. Andy, are you ready?
Yes.
artist or the headliner that you're all really here to see can come and play for me. This song is one of my favorites. It's one of my favorites to play live. One of my favorites off of Abyss. And I really enjoy playing this one because it's about finding the strength to go on within. Because you all have the strength within you to get through whatever the hell it is that's fucking you up right now. You've got it. And you're going to make it. You do have the strength. And I love you guys. Thank you so much. This is the wind that shakes the land.
Something that I Yeah.